An online press conference was held on Friday in northwest China's Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region. Officials and residents from Xinjiang refuted the public hearing of the U.S. Department of Homeland Security concerning the so-called Forced Labor Act. With the help of the government, many ethnic minority workers in Xinjiang have found satisfactory jobs in other provinces and regions.